Welcome back to another episode of Axiom Verge. Adam totally didn't walk out of there and do stuff and then forget that we weren't recording. Never happened.
It didn't, because my health bar is still fine, remember?
Exactly. Nothing like that would ever happen. And refresh. Round two. All right, we're back on another episode.
Start the title sequence again.
The best part is we're probably not even going to have a title sequence for this.
Yeah, we're still figuring stuff out.
Not made yet. Someday. Soon. You'll see it. You'll be like, wow, I remember when they didn't have a title sequence. I was there.
I was there. Oh, fuck.
I was part of that. Oh, God damn it. You just got rocked. Yes. Murder that boulder.
Nice. Oh, you totally can kill the boulder. I fucking didn't. Oh, no, you have to drill it.
Yeah, yes, yes.
Because I've shot it before.
This is the only way. Like, if Indiana Jones needed to stop that boulder,
he would use a drill.
Yeah, he would have. He would have just turned around and drilled it like a man.
Drilled it with his penis.
Yes, yes. Many people know of Harrison Ford's ability.
He has a drill down there.
To crush rocks with his dong.
So I really do think I missed a drill. It was probably in one of those special dimensions or whatever.
Maybe.
But
I think you just have an air. Honestly, I don't think you can get there, so I don't know why you're still jumping at it. Like, it's going to change on, like, the 6th or 7th or maybe even the 8th jump.
Hey, the person who...
Wait. Nice dodge.
The person who defined... Oh, what the fuck?
You suck.
The person who defined insanity clearly never programmed anything before.
Or, you know, fucking trial tested.
Oh, no, that's a health orb thing.
Yeah, that is.
Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't know how to get...
You either have to go to your left or you have to go down into those areas. So just go to your left and see what's going on there.
Yeah. Oh, you dickbag!
Oh, no, that was totally where you were supposed to go to. You need to go back there and do that again.
Really?
Yeah. That was definitely where you were supposed to go. Maybe you shouldn't have just abandoned the ledge this second a boulder came at. Just like, I'm out this shit. This is stupid. Just get killed and respawn at the thing and then go back up there.
Fine. Whatever.
Also known as, fuck, you can't even kill yourself right.
Fuck you. That thing killed me for it myself. It fucking drilled me down into a paste and rebuilt me genetically.
Yeah. That's a thing you can do. It's honestly, like, I would have so many questions in this universe. Just like, so computers talking to me like, now we're in this weird, crazy universe, and I've got a grappling hook, and I'm hooking around, and I'm not even going to question the fact that I'm very similar to Gordon Freeman. Not going to question that at all. But the penis boner trees. Get away from the... Stop pooing at you. And then... There you go. Now do it. No.
Oh, fuck.
You got to go to your right and circle around again.
God damn it.
Power through it. Boulders don't even got nothing on you. I like how you almost pulled that boulder in your face.
That'd be funny as fuck.
Like, oh, I don't know what I was thinking, grappling hook a boulder. Oh, and he makes it. Okay, so maybe, wait. I was going to say you should jump up and see if there's a ledge above you.
No?
Okay. So maybe you need like a double jump. Oh.
No, I can't hook around.
Well, see...
As soon as I do anything, it lets go.
Okay, so try to just go to your left then. Hook that shit and go to your left.
Whoop.
Okay.
There's nothing over there.
Yeah, well then you're just gonna have to go down. Not the first time you've heard that.
Oh, shit.
I got these guys are still incredibly dangerous.
They are. They're kind of assholes. Oh. I know what they wanted me to do, and I know what I wasn't going to do.
What, any of the strategy? Just like leave him and beat him.
Let me grab that ass. I'm gonna grapple
that ass. Look at him. He's like, ooh, I like that. That's the good stuff.
I'll punch that booty.
Do we even get? I think we just named them like ass blasters or something. I'm pretty sure that's what we named them.
Something like that. So clearly you can get up higher up there, but
except that it says you can't.
Oh, those little guys are around. Wait, no, are those the bad ones?
No.
Okay. Another like some bad ones.
I don't think there has been like of those guys. There's like the Fred ones.
There were some guys that looked like him.
I think you're thinking of like the tentacle things that snatch onto you and do a shit ton of damage to you. The broccoli men. The Dr. Brockles.
Oh wait, no, this is not the one that I wanted to go into. I gotta have like the super whatever. Yeah, yeah, whatever the super version of this thing is.
Whatever area you can get to with the grappling hook. Yeah, you're not supposed to do that to those.
Oh, he'll die.
I'm sure he'll all die. I was gonna say, you better get that fucking health. Better fucking heal up, you son of a gun. But go that way.
I can go this way now.
I believe you can.
You better believe.
Now we're in the Emerald Zone.
We are.
And if we're not careful, Sonic is gonna get this.
Can I actually get through that pillar?
Probably. I assume you can. You just gotta stop sucking at grapple hooking.
That'll never happen.
Never. Oh!
No, I don't think I can get past it.
I think you can. I think you just really suck a butt. So, oh, see? Tell me.
No, I don't think so. You don't know things.
I don't think so. I don't think I was supposed to. Ooh, she creepy.
We got another one, is it?
Jump on her nose. No.
She's useless.
Yeah, right.
Oh! Okay!
It exploded.
What am I being damaged by? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was gonna be like, yeah, that guy probably shouldn't be I was gonna be like, yeah, that guy's a slug moving really slowly. I'm sure he's not, like, hyper dangerous. oh.
I'm just gonna go ahead and...
Yeah, it's offensive strategy. Blah, 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 blah. Hit it with your goober gun. No, hit it with the goober gun.
What goober gun?
What fucking thing do you think would be described by the goober gun? Fucking debug those bastards, bro. No, God damn it. God damn it!
Oh god, no!
They didn't like that either.
That was horrible. Why would you make me do that?
Well, fucking shit. It's better than what you were gonna do, which was the exact same thing. So, I don't know.
You don't know that.
Apparently that one didn't have any in it.
God, that was so bad.
You don't know.
I don't like him. Can I, like, launch something over there?
Yeah, use your boom boom shot, bro. The one that explodes.
Oh, yeah.
Or you can send your dude over there.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was going to do.
Yeah, get him with the bliss.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, good thing you had him go first. That's actually really funny.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I believe.
And he has to jump to damage him.
Yep. That's
I'm gonna go ahead and send him back over. Blissnarch, see if he can handle this.
Yeah, dude, he handled like it was nothing. Problem solved. See if you can check that one too. Yeah, knew it.
That was
stand on the front ledge like you did that first time. You don't even need any health on him. You weren't getting any hit. You weren't even getting hit. Damn, you weren't even getting hit.
Words are hard.
Yeah, that wrecks him. Yep. Yeah, my dog's itching his ear. Itchy ears. That's probably like... Honestly, that's probably the only drawback to being a dog is that you have, like, itchy ears. Because, you know, they flap over and they get stuff in them and they're just itchy all the time.
Mm-hmm.
That's like all... Other than licking my balls, that's all I would be doing as a dog. Just licking my balls, scratch my ears. A couple farts in between. Everything will be good.
Something's gonna come out of something.
Something. Something from somewhere. Nope. Okay.
Wall titties.
Dude. Them Namekian boobs.
Yep.
That's where all the Namekian women win.
They kept fucking... Looked like I could break that for a second.
Maybe.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice job, Adam. You're the best.
Yeah, maybe. We could...
Oh, wait. You know something that I haven't tried yet?
What's
oh,
that?
Shit.
Waste more time?
Yeah. I have not tried to waste more time yet.
So I'm being truthful. Ooh, you can grab... Look at that
yeah,
grab.
I can't really get higher than yeah. that.
I assume we get, like, a double jump or, like, a boost. Or a some
super
sort.
Grapple.
Ooh, that's a good one, too. Super grapple. Grapple apple.
Crapple.
The crapple hook. Hug it. Hug it, bug it.
Those things don't look fun. Oh, maybe I have to stand on top of her. What the fuck?
Dude, that's so funny. I was going to be like, she's got a ledge earlier. I just didn't even mention it because she had a ledge on her head. And I was like, maybe you jump on that.
Where am I?
That's at the start. She just walked you over all the stuff you went through. All
right.
So, yeah.
Brain death from above.
So I know it's supposed to look like she's floating, but honestly, it looks like she has little legs that are just like crawling.
Okay,
so
should I keep going to the left, or should I?
I don't think she can jump on her again, but then jump off so that she moves and you stay.
No.
Weak festival. Make her move though.
Oh, okay.
There you go. There you go. Now go back over there. And then go in that tube.
Oh, you're a smarty pants, aren't you? I still haven't explored to the left over there, though.
Yeah, but do this area first. Because then you can go back up and go to the left. Because I'm sure that the left area is where you're supposed to go.
This area is just a secret. Look.
Nice, nice.
I got a better plan this time. No, I don't. I lied.
I was so close. There you go. Nice bloop.
Oh, this is that one place.
Oh, you're right, it is. So now that you have the grappling hook, you can go through there. Check your left, just make sure. All right, so yeah, cool. Yeah, and you can see on the walls that that's it. So that's just like the way in between them. Cool. So that probably means that you'll have to come back through that area to get towards something you unlock in that direction.
Probably.
Oh, we didn't even need to move her head.
No, we didn't.
It was just creepy and needed to move out of the way. Okay, so... Now they're purple, pulsing, like, really pus-filled boo-boo holes.
I like your descriptions of things.
And I don't even want to know what is just piled in the background. And what those things are. Honestly, everything. Everything in this room.
What shits purple stuff out of their butthole?
Dude, what if your butthole was like that? What if it was an appendage?
What if these are buttholes?
Oh, no. Dude, no. What if we had, like, a third, like, arm that was just a butthole on the end of it, and that's how we pooped? Like an elephant trunk, but it's poop. Oh, no. What if that's how we evolved, that we just had these elongated buttholes, and it just, like, got bigger as it filled with poop so you'd be able to see, like, when people had to poop? Oh, no. How horrible life could have been. Although, on that point, you could just, like, poop out a window. You could just, like, put your fucking appendage
that
out
is
the window.
That is true. Give somebody some of the old Irish confetti.
You could, like, sneak turds into people's bags and stuff.
Oh, that'd be terrible. So there's a lot to fucking explore in this... So
I know you've been
there's
going.
No this oh, no, goes remember, to every
yeah,
section.
I was telling you that was the one that goes between all of them. Yeah. So this is like the connector. So this is how you get back to all
Which
your areas.
Which means
yeah, go all the way through it, get to the start, and then go all and the select all the stuff that you missed.
Oh, nice. That is a good
idea. I told
idea.
You that it was going to have us do that.
You occasionally have a good idea.
Sometimes.
Not usually though.
You don't know that. You don't always follow all the stuff I have, so you just think that, like, 90% of the time you're wrong, and that's probably true.
You mean, I think 90% of the time that I'm right, and that's probably true.
Maybe. I mean, I think you just confirmation bias that. Like, you do the things that I say are right, and you're like, I did good. And then when I say something and it's wrong, you're like, Sean's wrong!
I mean, you are, though.
Obviously. Dude, go in the bubble butt door.
Fine. I was just gonna fucking fill some map in.
You son of a gun. You Sheboygan. It went into the secret hole in the wall. Alright, so I don't think... I think you've successfully done stuff in that wall.
I haven't successfully done stuff enough, though.
Okay, now you're connecting with the room that you've been in. All things are coalescing. Oh, there's that wall you couldn't jump over. But now you can! You gotta grapple now. That's yeah. Because it's one block
away. I know things.
Do you?
Maybe.
Wait, are those... right, get on your map and look up a room we haven't been into.
Like, all of them.
Yeah, just work your way up.
Work it.
Everybody work it! Honestly, why are you even attacking me?
Because their cousin Costello is kind of a dick.
So that's how you roll? It's like, I'm gonna murder your fucking family.
Yeah.
See if you can decombobulate that green stuff.
I can't.
Stuff.
That's the super stuff.
Is that like
stuff.
The super, yeah. Is it? Like the really super yeah. stuff? Like it really, like really, it's really, really.
I can discombobulate this shit.
Oh, so you can do that green stuff, but not the other green stuff?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, man. I had a friend that I was playing games with, and he's frustrating sometimes, where, like, if you tell him to not do something, then he'll just want to do that thing. So I have to, like, double reverse psychology.
I'm not gonna be able to get back through that way.
No, that's you got trapped. You bossed yourself. Now you gotta fight a boss.
We haven't seen a boss in a while. I'd actually welcome that.
Honestly, I would, too.
Dude doesn't look fun, though.
I think he's a jump thing. I think you jump on him. Jump on him, dude. He's obviously just trying to help you. Don't turn him before you jump on him. See? He's just a sweet platform for you to platform on.
Okay.
Maybe turn him in, though, and see what he does.
All right. Oh, who was right on that one?
Yeah, but you didn't know. You were just turning him because you like shooting stuff with everything.
So that roly-poly dude cannot be fucked with when he's rolling.
It's true. Also, just to finish off my story that I totally cut off halfway through.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Basically, I ended up telling him everything he was doing, but really sarcastically. So it ended up working out really well. So if you ever have people that are just being obnoxious, just tell them what they're doing, but really sarcastically.
Hey, whatever works, man.
Oh, you're just gonna shoot these guys with your gun here and kill them?
Look at how badass that was.
That was pretty badass. You're just gonna use your hook to swing across ledges and do stuff with that? That's...
Okay, don't fucking tease me like this. Come on, dude.
Check your mini-moop. You probably circle around to the right.
I'm in the blue section. Bro, I'm in the blue section.
You are. You're blue dabba dee dabba die. And your blue Corvette.
What is it with you and Corvettes?
That's part of the song, you jackhole.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I never actually listened to the song all the way through.
Oh,
once you got to Dabba Dee Dabba Die.
Have you seen the video for it?
I saw like the first minute of it.
It's so funny. Like it's like,
oh my god, what?
Was that a person?
That was me.
Oh, was that you?
Yeah. You wanna read her?
No. No, I want to know what happened.
Well, rewind. See it again. All right, see? Now you saw that, right?
Never happened. Double rewind.
Why?
Why erase the episode.
God.
New episode.
Sorry. Now, what did you say?
You just gave up and erased it.
There was a man who looks just like me, standing over there, then he ran away.
Very strange. I did not see this.
Fucking robot. Well, open your fucking eyes, you stupid bitch. How are you not seeing shit?
She can't see because she's not there. Duh. Fucking stupid stone.
I mean, she's everywhere. She's everything.
Okay, before you go in the next room, we're good. Okay. All right.
We're good. We're good. I got this.
All right.
I got this.
All right. We'll find out whatever this room is. It's probably the exit to the next room.
Next episode on Jumpin' the Gun.
Jumpin' Gun. Jumpin' Gun, guys. Jumpin' Guy Guns, 2016.